Hello everyone, how's it going? I'm Haley and I'm Sulwhasoo Global Marketing Manager. Today I'm here to present to you the Sulwhasoo House. I am more than excited to show you this new flagship store of Sulwhasoo, which we opened just last year in this Bukchon Hanok village of Seoul. It would have been so lovely if you guys could actually join me here today, but due to the pandemic situation, it was a bit difficult. But not to worry, because I'll give you a thorough tour and you feel like you're just here with me. Are you guys all ready? Let's get started. Now, before we enter, you would actually see a window display right here. Personally, I think it's so lovely. You can see the Hanok architecture, the roof, and just a great ensemble of a very modern and aesthetic beauty of Sulwhasoo. Right now, you're seeing our new collection of ginseng, which I'll be telling you all about it later. So right now, you can just get a glimpse of it. Let's dive in right into the store. Follow me to the entrance. Well, this is the reception area. Once you enter, the first thing that you'll notice is this cute little welcome snack. If you've seen the popular show Squid Game, you know what this is. It's dalgona, the Korean sweets that has been around for such a long time. They're all individually packaged like these, so you can take one of these once you enter. This reception area is just so welcoming. You can really see the beauty of Hanok, the architecture, like the rooftop and the wood columns, and these paintings of moon jar that the Sulwhasoo brand is just forever inspired by. If you just walk straight here with me, oh, but actually I'm feeling a bit warm right now we're the inside, so let me just take my coat off. If you follow me down the hallway right here, this is like the main hallway, and these are the rooms that you're gonna notice. The first room that you're gonna see is the room of arrangement. If you see, we have so beautifully arranged this beautiful, the nature, and this cool furniture that is so Korean traditionally designed. And all these products that you see are actually very old Sulwhasoo products. It's like the aesthetic that Sulwhasoo is delivering, and customers just can get an idea of what kind of beauty we're trying to present to you guys. It's just a great arrangement, I think, personally. The second room that you'll see right here is actually the room of crafts. You'll see again the ginseng collection that we saw at the window display in front of the flagship store. It's a very spacious room, and I personally think it's just very Instagrammable, and it'll be a great photo spot. So if you ever get a chance to visit here, make sure you take some photos right there. I'm gonna lead you to our last room right here. Okay, this cute little room is a makeup room. You'll see these vanity mirrors right here. They're just so adorable. All these like details that you'll see, they're all Korean traditional design. And you'll see all the Korean, also makeup products. And if you look at it, like the makeup tools even, they have like the wooden handles. So what you can do, you can just sit here, feel like this Korean traditional princess or something, like put some blush on yourself, powder yourself. And again, it's super Instagrammable. So this cute little place, make sure you come and check it out and just take some photos. Just have a lot of fun. Well, let me introduce you to our signature product, First Gear Activating Serum. This is the most selling product of Sulwhasoo, and also we sell it one every 10 seconds. I would say that this is like a must-have product. You might be familiar with this product as a boosting serum, meaning that you wear it on the first step of your skincare routine. So on your clean face right after washing, you wear this on top, and all the other skincare that you wear on top of it, their efficacies will be boosted. If you look at its texture, it is just so light, look at that, and it's just so blendable. So any skincare that you wear on top of it, I honestly feel like it's gonna be feel weightless. And just the serum itself is just so great. It's great for hydration, it's great for skin firmness because it cares for your skin barrier, and also the radiance, that you will look so much healthier and just that natural glow that we're all looking for. It comes in various sizes. You can definitely try like a little size, like a smaller size, and see if it works for your skin. But I personally really think that you should just try this product. It's just so great, it's so amazing. And I think every one of you just start your skincare ritual with the First Care Activating Serum. Entire wall collection of First Care, and you'll notice that it looks a bit different because this is our limited edition. It is actually the Bukchon edition. You'll see that it's all in white, pure bottle. It resembles like the Korean traditional porcelain, and also I would say like the elegance and beauty of the Sulwhasoo house. It comes in the small size and you can only purchase it at the Sulwhasoo house. So I would say that it will be like a great souvenir and also a great gift that you can get. Okay, so if you climb upstairs, this area you can experience all our Sulwhasoo product. You can first see our famous ginseng collection right here. And starting from here, you can explore all our skincare line. Here is the First Care Activating Serum. And then we have the entire essential line, which is great for hydration and skin calming. And then again, we have our ginseng line. And over here, we have Bloomsday Vitalizing line and the Snow White Brightening line. Right in the middle, we have a mini tap with our cleansing products as well. So after you're trying some products, you can wash your hands right here and get some cleaned up. And if you look over here, we have this really cute marble stone looking table. And you can see our makeup products as well. We have the foundation, cushion. If you look at over here, we have like this really cute hand mirror that has a very interesting handle underneath. So it's a really interesting place. And over here, we have a collection of our optional line, which is for special cares. There are facial masks. And this is our most prestigious Honor Stitch line. And over here is the more premium anti-aging line, which is Time Treasure Collection. And last but not least, we have our men's line. Okay, well, that was a tour of our entire collection. I'm gonna go upstairs now. We're gonna move to a different section of the flagship store. So please follow me. Okay, so if you climb upstairs, you'll notice that there is a lounge. You can first see how we have a collection of books, magazines, and even LPs. You can feel free to look at them and just, you know, like have some free time over here. And then right over here, we have a room divider that has the design of Korean traditional aesthetic, which is also very beautiful. And then over here, there is a really cute collection of monuments. They're like a tiny like stone family right here. You can notice that there is definitely a collection of what is traditional and what is contemporary, which I personally think this makes this place so much special. And of course, what's great about lounge is that we have these comfortable chairs that you can sit and just relax and you can listen to music, you can read some books and look outside. It's just the beauty of the lounge. Well, speaking of garden, we actually have a gorgeous, beautiful garden right here. Right now is actually winter, so you don't see many flowers, but if you make a visit during spring, you'll see so many flowers and it will just look lovely. Well, that was the tour of our second floor. Now we're gonna head to our last destination, which is the Jihanbo package service area. Shall we head to it? Okay, so we have arrived to our last destination, which is the Jihanbo packaging services. This Jihanbo package service you can only get at the Sulwhasoo flagship store. We have a textile called bojagi, which we wrap the product around it, and then you tie a ribbon at the top, which we call it the Jihanbo package service. So I would say that if you make a visit here, make sure you have your product packaged in a Jihanbo style. It's just a great gift and a souvenir. And when you go home, you can take back the loving memory you had at the flagship store. Well, that was it for our last destination. Okay, that is it, you guys, of this mini tour of Sulwhasoo House. And I hope that in the near future, you can actually be here with me and actually take a look at this gorgeous place, really experience what Sulwhasoo is all about. Well, I'll leave from here. Hope you have a great rest of the day. Bye.